kippahs, also called a yarmulke. And why do we wear them? A kippah, also called a yarmulke, is a religious cap Jewish boys and men wear to show our love for God. By wearing this cap, it helps remind us He's always above watching us. Why don't girls wear them? Well, girls have their own headpiece, but they must be Orthodox Jewish and only wear it praying in a synagogue.